Hey, yo. Okay, so I just bought this game literally not even 2 minutes ago. I don't know anything about it. I just know it's from a publisher or a developer calling themselves Focus. Focus is also responsible for a game that I've been trying to get into called Vampire. And that's supposed to be having a sequel come out. So I figured, you know what? Let's see if we can't get into this game here. If we can't get, see, Focus Home Interactive, man. Okay, now that's just that. Okay. All right, what do we got? New character, everything new. Kind of like the way he looks right there. I ain't gonna lie. Do all that weird shit. Like, I guess it's okay. I don't know. I totally just realized my TV was loud as shit. So my fault. I have no idea if you say this game is Fairy or Fairy or Fury. I don't know how you say it. I'm hoping this is a good game. I mean, I'm not really holding too much of anything towards anything, and the reason I say that is because I paid under $2 for this. So I'm hopeful it's good, but I'm not too worried about it. Oh shit, hey, I'm waking up. Why is it every RPG you start asleep for some reason? Not touching the ground right now? What do you mean, can I fly? Obviously I can. Alright, let's go. Okay, come on. Okay. An eagle, baby. That's how we do. Are we going up there? Because I wanted to go up there to begin with. Yeah, here we go. All right, let's go. All right. Oh, shit, yeah. Hey, dude got some antlers. Tell me, walk up to him and press A. That's right. Tell me what happened. Said that he loves me a little bit more. Okay. You know, I wish there was voice acting in this. I think that would have been super cool. Yeah, we are exploring, I will give you that. What will you tell me about the island? Some answers, man. Thank you. so it's gotta be where we're supposed to be. Bitch about spending $2 on a game. That's right, we want to know what's going on. Why did they attack you? Man, we need to know these things. That goblin's on fire. Look at him, he's trying. He is in the way. He's trying. Oh wait, I'm gonna keep you. Seriously, look at that. He's already gone. We're doing okay. Oh shit, you saw that? He hit him with that shit. He said 26. He's out of here. Forget it. He fainted. Okay, so we finna get in a fight with some crab. Wait, does it give us health after each fight? Yeah. That was one cooked crab. He was one cooked crab. I'm saying one cooked crab. Yo, we finna cook some crab on this side. We won't sin. We won't sin on the crab. Did I say you could hit me, sir? Get out of here. Thank you. All right. Just keep going, man. You have to heal you after everyone. That's kind of sad. Get the crab up out of here. Yeah. Oh man, he ain't even hurt. He said that one time. He said, do it again. I bet you. Gonna hurt you. This isn't that bad of a game. I mean, it's not the greatest thing ever made, but it's not that bad. I don't mind this type of game. Maybe we'll bring a vampire to the channel sometime. Y'all let me know in the comments if y'all want vampires on the channel. And if so, I can do it to where, you know. Oh, we can. Oh, we made it to a safe point. Oh no, it's probably a... It's a giant freaking crab! Watch out! Hey, Empire of Sin is installed, or is ready to start, one of the two. Still getting it. Keep going. Fab is holding on just barely. Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Okay, this is gonna be easy now. Alright, now we're good. We won this one. But boy, that crab was seriously holding out on him. We did that way, but we did it. Okay. This would have been so much easier if they would have had voice acting in her. But I'm not mad at it. It's still keeping my attention a little bit. I'm just saying, that would have been a really cool way to exit. I'm not mad at the way this game is presenting itself. Screw me. All right, guys. I'm going to stop it right here because I don't want to go too crazy. I don't know what to expect. Tell you what, man. Y'all like this video up. I'll bring it back if it gets likes. If not, I'll just play it on my own time. But I paid $1 for this. It's on Xbox's Microsoft store. Like I said, I paid $1.50, some shit like that. Not even $2. Not mad at it. It's actually pretty good. I saw this on Game Pass a while back and thought if it ever came back, I'd play it. But, I mean, it's next to nothing on sale right now. Why not spend a little $2 and get it to have forever? It is what it is. It's a 360 game as well. I'm not mad at it. Hey, you guys. I'm out this motherfucker. And until next time, as always, hey, yo.